way that I cope when I first heard that I had high potassium was that I was first, I was feeling grief. I was in shock. And then I just thought back to the times where I may have been eating or drinking certain foods that kind of raised my potassium, and that kind of made me want to change my perspective on moving forward with my diet.